Pax loves to draw, but sometimes he wishes his drawings would come to life. Luckily, Pax knows how to create animations. An animation is a type of video made up of a lot of pictures. These pictures change very fast. This makes it look like something is moving. Animations are everywhere. You've probably seen one on TV or at the movies. Here's a short animation that Pax made. You can make an animation as well. You'll need paper, your favorite thing to draw with, and a stapler. Thick paper works better, but computer paper works too. Have an adult help you cut the paper into small rectangles. Staple the rectangles together to make a book. Start drawing a picture on each page. Try to make it look almost the same. A good rule is to change only one thing at a time. Once you have filled all the pages, get ready to flip it. Grab it with one hand and use your thumb to flip the pages quickly. You will see your creation come to life. You just made your first animation. Feel free to share anything you make with Pax and his friends.